A spate of violence in Alice Springs, including this attack on a Main Street pub. It's prompted an emergency declaration and a youth curfew that's about to expire. The NT Police now need more help, and South Australia has agreed to offer it.
South Australia Police commenced planning as a result of a request made to us from the Northern Territory Police.
Two teams of 10 South Australian police officers will spend 1 week each working in the Red Centre, a cross-border operation in an escalating fight against a crime crisis.
This is a function that the State Operations Support Branch regularly do. Not unusual for them to get a phone call, relatively short notice to deploy.
The deployed officers won't be wearing South Australia's police uniform. They'll be sworn in as Northern Territory constables at the start of their stints.
A request was made for our State Operations Support Branch, with where the members come from, for volunteers, and we certainly had no problems in actually filling the two deployments.
But the union boss is livid he wasn't consulted. Mark Carroll says this deployment could impact the police presence in our communities at a time when resources are already stretched. SAPOL disagrees.
No current police operation is going to be impacted as a result of these two deployments of 10 officers each.
Lauren Rose, 7 News.